look like the mug. I look like Angela. And Angela's doing good. She's back. As of today, I'm starting the Larry Rhodes Athletic Scholarship today for all that he has meant to the city, for the impact that he's had, not only as a coach, but as a father figure, a driver's ed teacher, a health ed teacher, a great golf coach. And I had a chance, obviously, to play for Coach Smith, but I also had a chance to know John Wooden. And so we got to interview him. And so I would ask, you know, what makes a great coach? Who's a great coach? And everybody said Phil Jackson or Coach K or, you know, multiple championships, Red Auerbach. And John Wooden said, no. He said, some of the greatest coaches are someone you may or may have not heard of. They haven't won a lot of championships, but they've had more impact on people and making them great citizens. And that's what you've done.
Bless your heart.
And that's why I wanted to start that, this scholarship that will go forever until he's choosing. So right now, I want the family to choose a student from any school that you feel deems worthy of a scholarship. So I think about you a lot.
I'm gonna cry. I think about you a lot. Because I wouldn't be where I am today.
Yeah, you would.
Yeah,
but go ahead.
We have
enough.
God bless. Way before me, Coach. The Frank Tates, you were doing it.